The most important part of any research paper is when you sit down with your sources and start analyzing them.
In Citavi, you can read web pages, ebooks, and PDF files in the preview pane. Like most PDF readers, Citavi includes annotation tools for PDF documents. You can convert web pages and ebooks to PDFs in order to annotate them. Just click Save as PDF. Let's take a look at how we would start reading and interacting with this journal article. First, you might want to adjust the layout in Citavi to make reading more comfortable. PDF files can also be opened in full screen mode. Citavi offers a number of different annotation options. You can create simple highlights, or save a highlight with its main idea. Read your sources critically by saving text passages as quotations. Make sure to enter the page number if it does not appear automatically, and restate the main idea of the text in the core statement field. Add quotation marks to direct quotations. And if you know where an item should go, assign it to a category in your outline. Click the check mark to save your quotation. In addition to direct quotations, you can also save indirect quotations, your own paraphrasing of the text, summaries for a longer section of the work, and comments for your personal reaction to the text. And what about your own ideas? You'll find the light bulb in the toolbar in all Citavi workspaces. Use it to save ideas right away, so you don't forget them. Image quotations work the same way as text quotations. Use the snapshot tool and highlight the image you want to save. You can enter a description and caption as well. If you later insert an image quotation into your document, the caption you entered will appear underneath it. Citavi also lets you assign tasks for individual passages. You can always jump back to a highlight in your document by clicking the link button. These links appear in other parts of the program as well, for example in the Knowledge Organizer, the Task Planner, and the Word Annotation. They let you quickly access your highlights again. And what about if you're working with books or other sources for which no PDF is available? You can still add quotations manually or with a pen scanner. Just go to the Quotations and Comments tab, select your quotation type, and enter the information there.
You just learned how to read and annotate texts in Citavi. To learn how to do even more in Citavi, check out our other videos.